Hey guys, I'm Patrick Yee here with Tuxedo Sam, and we're your Wolf of the Week. On campus, I'm ASB Secretary, CSS Secretary. I'm also the Outdoor Volleyball President and Co-President for the Community Club. That's me. My goals, to pass high school, get my diploma, and I'm dipping, dude. No more high school. And what have I accomplished? Well, I passed first term with all A's. We love to see that. Well, my most memorable moment will be senior prom with a special lady, you know what I'm saying? Wink, 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 wink. Besides senior ball, I think the 2022 to 2023 men's volleyball season was great. We got a new coach. We also, yes, the coach will be staying. So hopefully we can get a better record and Dejan will be on the team with me. After high school, to get into UC. My dream school will be UCI, but I applied to Davis and Riverside. So hopefully I get into one of them. I don't have one. That is a biased question. I don't have one. Miss Henderson, I love her, dude. Please, please. My advice would be just be yourself, you know. You're going to be here for the next 3 years after freshman year. And just make friends from being you. Don't change for anybody else. And make sure you see Tad and say hi.
Final words?
My final words is say hi to me. I'm a friendly guy. I love Dejan. Give me a kiss. Wait, I'm sorry. I love my girlfriend. Please, I'm sorry. Please, I love you.